Like I was saying, some songs you don't know what they're about when you write them. This next song, however, I knew exactly what it was about when I wrote this song. When I was living in California, I had a relationship that was long-term, and it seemed like it may continue, on to when I moved back to Michigan. It seemed like she was gonna, maybe move here with me, and that was gonna be cool and stuff. But it became pretty apparent straight away that that wasn't gonna happen. She was like a California girl, and I was kind of like a Michigan guy, and we came back in the middle of winter, and so. Note to you folks, if you're ever planning that maneuver. So this song is about that trip from California back to Michigan. And it goes like this. Goodbye, California. The best years of my life I leave behind. I closed our green apartment door for one last time. Though I thought I might be wrong, you said that you would come along. So it's hello to Arizona. Once here I took my favorite pictures of you. You're smiling by the roadside in the reddish desert sunset. And you said that you'd follow me to the ends of the earth. Well, now how far do I have? Do I have to go? Or even without me? The sunrise on a Texas morning. Soft and warm beside me, you lay your head up on my chest, and what the sweetest sleep we're blessed. Though you said you would follow me to the ends of the earth, well now how far do I have? We're almost home now. The stormy winter sky begins to rain. And the night fell icy black. So when our last 100 miles, we saw Ann Arbor city lights, and everything would be alright. But a week went by, and you went home on a plane. You said that sometime soon you would be back. But the days have gone by and now you're just a blue-eyed memory. And now I don't know what to do. I'm still so much in love with you. Oh, you said.